Also new this morning, Milwaukee police investigating a shooting downtown. It happened at about 2 o'clock this morning at Broadway and Michigan. A 26-year-old man was shot during a fight with another person. Medics took him to the hospital for treatment. So far, no one is in custody.